와우, 베케이션! With vacation! Vacation! It means vacation! 싫어서 몰랐고, 또. With vacation! Vacation! It means vacation! 아, 갈링! Sorry. Okay. If someone was given a week's vacation and could buy a plane ticket right away, are you leaving for the city? And where will you going to a vacation?
저는 도시로 떠나고 싶어요.
I would like to fly to a city.
저는 휴양지에서 산책하는 것보다 도심을 산책하면서 사람들을 구경하고 그 지역에 맛있는 거 먹는 거 좋아하거든요.
You know, I would like to visit a city to look around and see how people actually spend their days and also have a lot of delicious food.
Manila City.
아, 오늘 아침에 마닐라 시티 그 뷰를 봤는데 너무 예쁘더라고요. 진짜 바닷가랑 그 놀이공원 있었는데 와 진짜 감탄했어요.
You know, I actually checked out the view of Manila this morning and it was fascinating because of the theme park and the seaside view. It was fantastic.
아니 다음에 필리핀 오시면 제가 투어 해드릴게요.
약속하세요.
다비고 박바니냐 아쿠아리움 투어가 있냐? See you soon. Okay, then if you had to choose between the mountains and the sea to spend your vacation, where are you going? And bucket the oar.
바다로 가고 싶어요. 그 산은 올라가야 되니까 바다를 보고 싶습니다.
I would like to visit to the seaside because for mountains I have to climb up, so I think sea would be better.
Many sea in the Philippines. Boracay, Coron, Torgay. Okay, what are the three things you bring if we said I will always take this with me when I go on vacation? Please exclude clothes and toiletries.
옷을 제외한다고 해도 그 특별하게 운동복 있잖아요. 트레이닝복 챙겨가고 모자 챙기고 제가 음악 헤드셋 챙기거든요. 운동복을 챙겨가지만 뭐 일주일에 한 두 번 정도 입는 것 같고 그리고 모자, 헤드셋은 산책할 때 음악이 필요하니까 항상 챙기는 것 같습니다.
You know, though you exclude clothes, you know, specifically for training outfit, I think you have to include me that way. And also, I also like to bring my hat and headset because I wear my training outfit twice a week. Also, I love listening to music, so I have to bring it when I have a walk, my cap and my headsets.
Me too.
Love it too.